martial fucking law for a billion people. They're pissed off about the assassination of Jim Jay.
Who was he, sir?
He was on deck for the presidency. Progressive. He pushed the government for transparency, fairness, freedom of speech. Admiral Chang convinced more than a few of them that we killed Mr. Jay. Now, if your operation blows up, Chang will have all the excuse he needs to give all that anger, all that hate, a real target. It'll be war. Now, your job is to pull VIPs out of the GU tower safe and sound. Extraction will be coordinated by one spook agent, Laszlo W. Kovic. Unless absolutely necessary, do not fire your weapons. Wrecker. Staff Sergeant Dunfeld, you were the guy to lead the team. Give orders if anything happened to him. His loss is tragic, to say the least. Don't make me regret honoring his last decision. Do the right thing. Fly under the radar. No room for mistakes, boys.
Hope nothing happens to the car.
Relax, little brother. We're gonna be all right.
Did you call Dunn's wife?
I haven't gotten around to that yet, Pac. What am I supposed to say? It's not like he died a peaceful death, and I'm not gonna lie about it.
Irish!
Come on, Cincinnati!
Sorry, miss. I swear this shit is all fucked up. Cops all jittery. I'm just gonna drive through the shitstorm and pick up the prize, right?
Waltz through the raindrops. Right, Wrecker?
She'll go for a cup of coffee right now.
Hey, mobilize infantry on the scene.
Roger that. I think these motherfuckers are eyeballing me.
Just act natural.
Natural? You hear that shit, Wreck? The fuck I look Chinese to you, Pac?
Anybody got a visual on the building?
We're not going anywhere unless you get me a way out of this.
Okay, I'll make a left. A left here.
Coming through. I think we're okay.
I got a visual on the building. What floor are we going to? And how many VIPs did Garrison say? Three with Kovic?
Kovic and two locals.
Hey, easy, easy, calm down. We gotta make a left. The building's to the left.
Shit, we're stuck. We gotta leave the van, guys. Continue on foot.
Copy. Come on, Wrecker.
Cheeseburger, man. Tomatoes, pickles, mustard. Oh, that's good. That's good food. That's good eat right there.
Oh, God, I'm so fucking hungry. I'd eat you right now, man.
I do look appetizing, don't I? Something about the camo is really flattering.
Yeah, I tell you.
Bring out my...
A little ketchup and salt and pepper, you're good to go.
I'll tell you, if I get any hungrier, I start eating myself, I'll cut you off a piece.
Oh. Take you up on that, buddy.
Over here, we should get some sushi. Is that Chinese or Japanese? sushi?
Japanese.
Oops. I get some lo mein instead. That's Chinese.
Think we're in a better ballpark than
Egg for young, huh?
Oh, some wontons. Fortune cookies. I wonder what my fortune is. What's my fortune?
You gonna get home, you gonna kiss your mom and your grandma. That's your fortune.
Yeah, man.
Yeah.
You too, buddy. I got your back.
Got yours too, young man.
What are we gonna do? Running in on foot is one thing.
Relax, Pack. We'll get them from the balcony. Leave it to me. Up there. We can get a bird's eye of what's ahead.
That helo does not bode well.
We've said nothing about Chinese spec ops. We should get over there.
Down and across.
Wrecker, let's do this nice and quiet.
Come on, Wrecker.
You ever open up a fortune cookie and add the old in bed?
No.
What? You never heard of that?
The hell is that?
Oh, come on. You know, like, you open up a fortune cookie and it says, tomorrow you will be reborn in bed.
What's the in bed shit about?
Oh, come on, man. You get it. You know, like, you were gonna have a eye-opening experience that'll change your life in bed.
Already had that.
What? No, you gotta add the in bed. It's comedy, man. It's humor. It lightens the mood.
Dude, I had a threesome in bed.
You've had a threesome?
In bed!
What? Where else would you have a threesome?
I don't know.
No, stagecoach? What are you talking about? Of course it's gonna be in bed.
Maybe in a car.
Because you fit, maybe in your caddy you could fit three people in a car, because that's the only car that I know that you could have a threesome in.
The only thing I want my fortune cookie to say is, you will be going home tomorrow in one piece.
In bed.
In bed.
That doesn't work. That doesn't work, Irish. You gotta, no.
You said it's my fortune. I can say what the fuck I want. I can have to say what I wanted to say, Pac.
It would never say that. A fortune cookie would never say that.
How do you know? Did you make fortune cookies now?
I know that they would never say. It's ridiculous.
Oh, so you're the authority on fortune cookies.
Well, the fortune cookies weren't made for us. They're not gonna say you're gonna be home safe in bed. That doesn't make any sense. The in-bed thing always works with legit fortune cookies.
My fortune says Pac will shut the fuck up in the fucking bed.
Whatever, man. Whatever.
Come on, Wrecker. Let's see what we got. Ready up.
The fuck is this, cocktail guns?
Get us to the hotel.
Yeah, I don't see it. VIPs are on the top floor, so Skybar, Skybridge, that sounds about right.
Skybar was on the fucking roof.
You really need to call Dunn's wife.
Yeah, I know. It's just... Close the fucking door! Invaded fucking China.
We ain't using that right out.
Any alternatives?
No. Stay alert, stay alive.
Look at these fucking
We're good.
IPs.
Shrek, look at this. What do they expect?
One down.
Come on, up to the VIP lounge. Darn it. Security gate.
Pack, your badge.
Give me a second.
Thank you. to go.
Should be a staircase right here.
Got it.
Everyone okay? Good wreck. Go, go.
This is our floor.
Oh, we're close.
VIPs?
38.
Oh, no. That's our room.
Jesus Christ. Holy cow. Nobody's alive in there. You boys are late. It takes time to shoot your way through a search party making their way up the building.
What do you think? I moved rooms.
If you can move, Kobe, what the hell you need us for?
Crossing the hall's a bit easier than crossing the street. Get in.
Come on, Wrecker.
Where's the van?
Van? You can't take the street. Chinese military is swarming.
Oh, that's just fucking great.
Who are these VIPs?
They're very important people. Significant woman and her husband. We're getting them out in one piece. That's all you need to know.
I'm Hannah. This is my husband. Thank you for coming.
Excuse me, sir. Pardon me, ma'am. Do you speak English? Are you all right? Are you mobile?
老公，你别说话，你别动，你需要好好的休息。 My husband is injured. He needs rest.
Negative. No time for rest. I spy the choppers on the roof. We have to move now.
Then we go up.
What?
You can take it. I can fly it. Like it or not, that's the plan. Unless you got an option, Sergeant.
We're stealing choppers now.
Are you done? My husband needs treatment.
All this violence. Where does it lead to, Sergeant? This is not what...
Thank you for coming, Sergeant. I'm so grateful you are here.
Let's go. Now. Move. Move!
Go, Ready. Go!
Heads down, stay close.
Let's go, Wrecker.
This doesn't work, we're fucked.
We've got no choice now.
You clear the way.
Sir, ma'am, wait here.
You're all right, we go up.
Careful, Wreck.
Watch the cover! Everybody on board, now!
Go, 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 move!
Come on, come on!
What do you think, Iris?
Go, go, go!
Let's go, let's go, let's go!
Tombstone 4. Rogue 4 Fortress. Roger. VIPs are inbound in a seized enemy helo. One of them in need of immediate medical attention. We are still in the tower, sir. Looking for an alternate exit. Over.
Understood. Stand by.
You're so messed up.
Tombstone, make your way down to the river. Working on an exfil plan. How copy?
Copy that. Out.
Come on. Let's get out of here.
Just focused on getting back on the ship.
Fuck!
Sorry.
Not your fault, Pat. The asshole was never going to wait. I saw it in his eyes.
Claustrophobic in these things?
That pack is not the only bit that bother me. It's the height thing. I can't take it. What, you fucking kidding me?
What? I love this song. It's a good freaking song. So far, so good. I'll take point.
Let's go, Rector.
Now that's what I'm talking about.
Fortress Tombstone 4, say again your last.
Say again. Do not hold current position. Exfil not possible. You have 30 minutes to get back to the ship. Fortress out.
Chop above the plaza.
Quickest way is east. Down the main street.
Can't wait for it to leave. We have to get across.
Thank you.
A civil war. Man, this place is out of control.
You preach it to the choir.
Thank you. Here, we need your help to get to the river.
How is it, Jiren? We need to take care of what's happening.
Your help. Get in here.
Eyes open, Wrecker.
Relax, Pack. These are hardly bad guys. How are you? Nihoma?
It's okay. We are. Because from Wabi, stay away from the window. I wish him luck. We're trying to get to the river. Chan's forces have tanks. No one gets in or out of the city.
We're headed to the river.
Any anti-tank rockets around?
There's one.
Chang's forces are too strong. We're trapped. We could use your help.
Stay here, protect your kid. Come on, Wrecker, let's move. You see the tank wreck? We need explosives to punch through its armor.
Time.
Not good, I think.
We take it out and secure a river transport out the city.
That patrolling arc?
Let's take a look at this from above.
What about that building?
See if there's anything useful in there, Rick.
civilians here! Please!
What's he saying?
I think they'll help us.
Wrecker, you first. Pack, you okay?
Yep, good. Fortress, this is Tombstone 4. We are pulling out the civilian boat over.
This is Fortress. All right, make it fast.
This rusty old tin can is hardly a speed demon. Over.
Fortress, are you taking fire, Tombstone? Say again. Tombstone, are you taking fire? Give me a sit rep.
Make it quick, Doctor.
I'm trying, sir, but there's still a lot of refugees to treat. Do we have any idea how many came on board?
Best guess between 350 and 400. You'll get an exact number soon. Is that all?
Yes, sir. What about my request for more hands?
Sorry, Doc. You're gonna have to make do with what you have. When we reach the Titan, they'll be able to help.
All right. And, sir, I know there are a lot of rumblings about taking on all of these refugees, but for what it's worth, I do think it was a good thing.
Thank you, Lieutenant.